driving is making me wish I was still kidnapped.